Morning from Saint Bonnet Tronsay. As you can see, there's nobody on the camper site, but it doesn't matter. It was really quiet this night, and I slept very well. I actually hate to be leaving here because the lake was really nice, but I gotta keep moving. Tomorrow the festival begins and I need to get closer so I don't have to drive all the way tomorrow. And I saw it was about 2.5 hours drive still from here, so I just wanna get nearer. I wanna find a water point where I can refill my water for free. There's a water point, but you have to have special coins, and then I have to go find them. And never mind. If I understand it correctly, this rock is where they used to hang people. Okay. So beautiful here. So I found this campsite and I saw they had a pool. So I just installed myself here. I'm just loving this. Look. Oh, lovely. And hopefully I can take a shower on the campsite later. So, and I was walking on the parking lot and I noticed all the Dutch are here. And all the friends. So, gotta watch out what I say. Okay, took a shower on the campsite, so feeling fresh. But it's already heating up in the car, so I have to leave here soon. Check the parking place. Dutch, 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 Dutch. Only Dutch people. Let's get the fuck out of here. I am in Saint-Éloi-des-Mines. And it's beautiful here. Look at it. So they have a lake here and a big parking for the campers. And on my way here I bought groceries for the whole weekend because tomorrow I'm going to the festival and I don't want to be bothered by that. So it's really nice here. Look at the tree. That's really beautiful. And I was swimming in the swimming pool earlier and taking a shower, but the water looks really inviting now because it's about 34 degrees Celsius. It's a bit hot, but I like it. It's really nice weather, so I love this. Look, this is the camper place, and it's right next to the lake. And a lot of campers are parked, it's actually full. So, I'm still in the sun, that's a good thing for my panel, for my solar panel. Look, Dad, they are here too. Sitting in the back doors. And this is my view.